Mrs. Amber Amaya, a sixth grade teacher, led the effort to collect shoes at Adams Elementary School. She discussed the needs of the children in various parts of the world who are so poor they cannot afford to wear shoes with the after-school science club she tutors. She learned from one of her students that many children in our state's reservations go without shoes. This inspired the science club students to do a shoe collection on their campus. The Adams Elementary School community showed their giving spirit by donating hundreds of gently used shoes between April 10th and April 13th. Teachers, staff, students, and parents all contributed to the shoe collection. The collected shoes will be donated to the Child Crisis Center in Mesa. On Tuesday, April 10th, students were allowed to take off their shoes in class to help them remember that many children their age suffer in poverty and do not have shoes to protect their feet. Congratulations to Adams Elementary School for taking on this worthy community service project.